became the face of the Royals' World Series run. Tonight, superfan SungWoo Lee returned to Kansas City. He traveled all the way from South Korea to attend a film presentation about his love for the team. SungWoo has been a Royals fan for 20 years, and after visiting Kansas City last summer, he became the team's good luck charm.
The Kansas City people gave me this chance for a once-in-a-lifetime memory, so I really appreciate that.
The ESPN 30 for 30 short documentary is called #BringBackSungWoo.